pretty brand. Before we get started, can we just get a word of something that you guys would like to see a show about?
Scrunchies.
I meant
our hose got a big knot in it when we were trying to do the yard work for Dad.
Yeah, our dad is not that nice, and he expects a lot from us.
So it got pretty tense for a while.
He didn't like when we squirted him with the hose.
Yeah.
And now we're locked in this tool shed.
Now we don't know how to get out.
We haven't been in here for a while.
We only eat cool snacks.
Yeah, like bold crackers.
We got sick of those, so now we eat scrunchies.
Yeah, I mean, you'd think they wouldn't be edible, but we found a way.
You just have to have sharp incisors. Yeah.
Yeah.
Piercing ears at Claire's in 2010.
Now we were 10, and it was 2010. She was like, I'll do left ear, and I was like, I'll do right ear, and that's when we were like, friends.
I mean, so now we're best friends.
We're still friends.
Yeah, like, I have an earring that says B, you have an earring that says
F.
We looked into the sun.
And we never saw again.
So now we live a life of blindness, where there is no more sun.
By choice, because we taped our eyes shut after we looked at the sun, because we were like, we are not responsible enough to have this ability to do this. We can't be trusted.
We went to the doctor and they said, how could you look at a sun and still see? And we said, we don't know.
We said, you're right. Tape.
We were programmed to care for small children.
Some people say that we cannot feel because we are robots, but I can.
I love them all. They are so small and so vulnerable.
They make me wish that I was human so I could rub my skin on theirs. We want to steal their youth and live their lives.
Every day.
We're crowd fillers. If the metro doesn't seem crowded, we're here to fill
crowds. That's a new strategy for mass transit. Uber Pool puts people in cars, and then more people want to go in them. So mass transits around the world are doing the same.
Sometimes we don't shower for a few days, so our body odor blends in with the crowd.
It gives it a mark of culture.
Scrunchies!
Janelle Monáe. Did you guys know that it's almost 2010? What the frick are we gonna do for New Year's Eve, girls?
Oh, your French break done.
Sorry, I'm so silly.
Yeah.
New Year's Eve?
It's right around the corner, you guys.
I'd love to fulfill my dream of finally acing my math test.
Monáe, let's get real.
That's not gonna happen. Oh, your nails are so wet.
I don't even care. I love to drag on Monáe sometimes.
Right. You're so right, Jessica. You're so right.
Shut up.
I won't.
Yeah?
I'm sorry, Jessica.
Okay, thank you. You guys realized that, like, it's 2010, and we all said we were gonna kiss at least 15 seniors by 2010. Zero! All around!
Ooh, is that true for Janelle? No.
What?
I've had several smooches. What?
Monáe, you better be at zero.
I'm at zero.
Monáe?
Of course she's the zero.
Oh my god!
Ow, it's so wet.
I don't even care.
When I came here as an exchange student from Norway, I anticipated that I would find American friends
respected me and my culture.
I don't know why you befriend anyone who works at Claire's. Okay, because this is our culture. This is what we do. We just rag on one another. We slap each other with wet nails. Force you to do my hair. And we also talk about New Year's Eve plans, even during summer.
Around the corner, essentially.
Well, the Jewish New Year is around the corner.
Cassidy, it is finally your first day of school.
Get away from me!
But I can't leave you. I've been with you since you were a baby.
No, if you make me go to school again, I'm gonna get you wet and fry your circuits.
Why would you fry the circuits of FriendBot 3000? I've known you since all of my existence. I was built specifically to care for you. We have to go to school. We have to learn together.
Because maybe I wanted a different friend, FriendBot.
FriendBot 4000? A newer model!
Sorry, I saw the catalog under Mom's bed. The new one knows how to braid hair.
I'm learning.
Every time you try, you rip out chunks of my flesh. It hurts.
Sometimes new programs need to be debugged before they are in operational condition. Shall I try again?
Not today.
Okay.
I'm just saying, sometimes for humans, if something isn't working, you know, and it keeps not working, we just try something else, and we just move on to a different relationship. We say it's not you, it's me.
I was designed one way, and it was to be your friend for all of your life, and you don't want to be around me anymore.
What if the best way for you to be my friend were to let me go and make new friends? Oh, I'm sure, was that a paradox? Am I?
-999 does not compute.
Oh, no.
-999 does not compute. Reset.
Oh boy. Do you ever think, like, you know, we're on this metro, right? And
I do think about that.
Yeah, but you know, we're on here because it's not peak time and there aren't that many people on here. We're fillers. We're so close together. And do you ever think that maybe we could just spread out a little bit?
No.
Line, next station, group on circle.
No. I feel like we were given a task. Mm-hmm. Make people feel crowded. Mm-hmm. If it's ourselves we're making feel crowded,
do it. Okay,
we're doing
it.
Our job.
There's nobody else on the train. I just think, like, you know, maybe if somebody is down there on the platform or down there on the platform when we pull up, they won't see us if we're all clustered, you know?
Door's opening. Door's closing.
I don't know. I feel like, what else are we supposed to do, you know?
Yeah.
What do you want to do? What would you rather?
I thought that this would be like kind of like a solitary time, a me time every day, you know? Like, it would be like a chance for me to reset my brain and, like...
You thought your job as Metro crowd filler was going to be a solitary time for you to reset your brain?
I joined this job to make friends!
I joined it because I love the smell of other people's sweat.
Okay, alright.
And the pension!
The pension is great, let's be honest. We wouldn't be here if not for the pension.
Dedicated funding!
I don't want to have to work again once I'm over 60. Where are you going?
Where are you going, Beth?
Just spread out a little bit. Okay. I thought that might happen. Okay, cool. Well, I'll just make the best of it.
Bad time questions that friends would ask.
Ask them.
Wait with this. Do you have a boyfriend? Or a girlfriend? Woke.
Hey, all you down there. I'm the sun. I'm
hot. Don't you want to just look right in?
Oh my God, it's beautiful.
No, don't be tempted by lies.
Don't listen to my arch emesis, the Knight of Darkness.
Hello. It's me, it's the moon. Don't you want to look at me and toss rose petals?
Man, why the hell you sound so French?
I was going to say Russian.
I am French Russian, you're both right.
What's in between those, Belarus?
Sure.
Weird hour of the day.
It's an eclipse, guys. It's about to happen. Look at those two worlds each other.
It doesn't look that close.
Hurry, get what? Your shades.
I didn't bring any.
No, they're going to pass each other. Just give them a minute. Your eyes are going to fry. If you don't
I have a feeling I'll be okay. Because retro will be in at some point.
Another bucket of bolts, please.
Make mine a double.
Hey, you bots. Hey, I'm a crazy mad scientist. I got a suggestion for you.
Oh, here we go.
you guys haven't been to the alley on Clark Street? There's a guy down there. He'll turn off your safety.
But if I turn my safety off, I'll become unstable.
Yeah.
I'll be such a friend being machine that no one will be able to resist my friendship.
Yeah, resistance. Go to Clark Street.
Buddy. If I believed every scientist who walked in here and told me something nice, I'd probably be in the scrapyard.
I'm a robot. I don't believe anything. I just want to be a friend. I will go to Clark Street.
Want the safety off?
Yes. Hello, I am FriendBot 3000. I will be your friend. I will be your friend. I will be your friend. I will be your friend.
You don't care, buddy.
Hello, I am FriendBot 3000. I will be your friend.
What? Is this a man on the street?
I will be your friend.
Yeah, they just asked me to stay around this TJ Maxx and try stuff on so the dressing room seemed full all the time.
Well, I've got six items. I really need to
Hi! I'm looking for pants! Not a filler!
Oh, you're not? You actually want to buy some stuff? Yeah, me too.
Is this a secret shopper thing? I'm really confused.
No.
Could I exchange these six identical pairs of gray pants for six other pairs of gray pants?
This is the dressing room line. What's happening?
I don't really work here. I just work.
I am definitely going to try them all on and buy one of them.
I'll buy some stuff, too.
Okay, I don't know why co-ed dressing rooms are a thing, but I've got to get in there.
Yeah, I'm trying to get in there, too, but, you know, TJ Maxx is doing great business these days with all these new styles. Spring styles.
We're not a bankrupt company!
No, and look, for example, this piece. The nice floral blouse that I was thinking of getting. The nice thing is it's got a nice loose cut on the arm so you don't get too sweaty.
This was marked down!
Yeah, this was also marked down.
Why are you just holding underwear? That's really cute. Sure, I'll try it on.
Well, I was gonna try it on.
Oh.
So.
Oh my god, are there no more left? Should I go out right now and get one?
Let's, yeah, yeah.
Fuck!
Well.
This is easier than my metro
really
job,
easy.
I'll tell you that. You don't know the things I saw.
A metro.
I was a filler, but let me tell you, that fire got me. Here at TJ Maxx, it just feels like a better shopping experience.
Shane, you want to tell me about what happened when you were a metro filler? You know, we at TJ Maxx, it's a family, right? Whatever. You could whisper.
You really want to know?
No, but like that's, we're a family.
Okay.
So.
I joined Metro to make friends, and I didn't. Tried. But the driver tried to hit me with the train after 5 minutes.
Sorry.
Then we said, check the light! And I did!
It's okay.
Now I'm a TJ Maxx.
No, it's okay, Shane.
You have a bad pension plan.
Y'all ever tried scrunchy, crunchy crackers? Well, me and my friend Bob have.
Try a cracker.
Cracker? Nah. I only eat the golden, golden fish cracker.
That's what you say. I'm a friend Bob.
This is my friend Bob.
And I'll tell you what, these country crackers are better than anything you've ever had that's ever been golden.
Hey, what makes the cracker so scrunchy, though?
Well, it's the country scrunch. So, south of the Mason-Dixon, can you get your own crunchy scrunchy crunch?
South of the Mason-Dixon. Just keep putting grass and anything you find on the floor.
Keep crunching, everyone!
Put it in.
Keep crunching, crunch!
Oh, it's a baby peanut!
So it's actually, I mean, I don't necessarily know why we call them scrunchies. It's basically just anything that you find in the world.
We have to make them ourselves?
What?
We find stuff from in the world and then we
make it there. No, we have it
We got everything in the world except trans fats.
Well, everything is in there.
Jessica, maybe you should sit down.
Totally.
We can both, we'll both sit down.
Sit down and stand and kiss.
Sit and kiss, yes. Yeah,
look. Jessica, you bet just 10 seconds, she'll do better. 2010!
Look, I'm sorry. I know New Year's has always been a big thing for us, and I know we've been talking about it. I just was hoping this year I didn't have to kiss your belly button again and maybe mix it up. A little
Five, four.
This is how Europeans do it.
What?
Three.
Come to Europe and learn a few things, Jessica.
Are you with her now?
Yeah, I guess I already had my New Year's kiss now.
Happy
New Year, though.
Jessica, you weren't there. What happened? I saw Monet storm across. Everyone left me. I had no
friends.
She's
here.
She's right here.
What?
Trying to be mean to you guys, it's not working.
Why are you trying to be mean?
I want
to
fit in America.
I'm Ryan Seacrest from Your TV, and unprecedented, we've got another shot at the 10-second countdown. So if you missed who you were going to kiss before, do it now.
You will be my friend. I am Friend Bot 3000. You will be my friend.
Friend
Bot. I am Friend Bot 3000. You will be my friend.
Friend Bot. No.
You will be my friend.
I am your friend.
Friend.
Wait,
Friend Bot.
Wait.
Go to your
friend.
Friend Bot 4000
stole all of my other friends.
Don't
to her. Friend Bot 4000 is a bitch.
I'm
unbothered. Oh, you're gonna keep me here.
As long as I feel like it, I guess.
So life like for a robot, you move like a human.
I know.
Why'd you have to steal me? I had another friend.
I didn't want you to be happy. I don't want to make you happy. I just don't want you to feel it.
Why are you called Friend Bot?
Why are you a bartender for robots?
Hey, you one of those improv audience fellers too?
Oh, hey, these crunchy, crunchy crackers look really good. I'm probably gonna buy them. Wow, no trans fats, and they've got fiber. Myself. And they come in Parmesan flavors as well. I think I'm gonna buy these crackers.
Wow, honey, you should totally buy them as part of our perfect marriage in this grocery store.
Yeah.
That's to be honest, if you let me buy the crackers!
Oh, so we meet again.
French,
not from Belarus.
No!
That was
100%
French.
Yes!
I speak multiple languages.
What do you?
That's Russian, you rude.
That's Russian. I'm a child.
Are you guys gonna cross again?
Not for another 30 years.
I can still hear him talk for a while, though.
We are in a feud, and we will not cross again until we solve our problem.
Where they fight because they actually really love each other?
Oh. Do you guys love each other like your parents?
We have a special relationship.